Elizabeth Cruz is the acting director of the Department of Mental Health. She took over last week at the governor's request after the sudden resignation of former director Dr. David Shimizu. Not only is the department facing the threat of a federal receivership, it is also facing a Friday deadline to submit its suggested names for a potential receiver.
I'm going to ask for an extension. Because SAMHSA is going to be here the 20th of 2029. Now, if the judge decides she won't give me that extension, I will have names for her on Friday.
You can't say what they are now?
No.
SAMHSA is the Federal Substance Abuse and Mental Health Services Administration. Federal Court Judge Consuelo Marshall has asked Guam's Department of Mental Health to submit suggested names for a potential receiver, but the judge has not yet decided whether to impose a receivership.
Is the administration still committed to maintaining the independence of the Department of Mental Health, opposing receivership?
Yes, we still are. When the plaintiffs filed the motion for receivership, we filed our opposition. I haven't had the court set a date for that, but we still are opposing receivership.
But how will the Department of Mental Health do that? What is the plan? For now, she says, it's to listen.
My focus is to be looking at the supportive services and see how we can move forward. So showing the court that we are listening to consumers, we are listening to the stakeholders, and they're trying to implement their suggestions. They've been consistent many, many times. I've even been told by Gumamami that some of the consumers don't want to do any more surveys because they've told the agency what they want. So my goal is to listen.
Cruz is acting director only at this point, and the search is still on for a more permanent one, but she hopes she can remain long enough to have a positive impact.
It's up to him. I serve at his pleasure. I'm hoping I can be here to implement some of the changes that I feel would be valuable for the consumers and for the department. It's difficult to find individuals that want to walk right into a lawsuit, and so I think he may have some difficulty in that. Dr. Shimizu was willing to take up that challenge. But it is difficult to recruit someone, whether it's on island or off island, jumping right into a permanent injunction.
Kevin Kerrigan, PNC News.